Dinosaur Dave.
Roar!
Roar!
Roar! I am a big T-Rex, Tyrant Leather King of the Dinosaurs.
But I'm bigger. I'm a Triceratops.
Roar! Oh no, it's a Kronosaurus.
It's okay, Fred. They're not real dinosaurs.
Roar! I wish they were real dinosaurs.
Me too. Would they chase us?
Yeah, dinosaurs couldn't catch me because I'm fast.
Not faster than I am.
Roar!
Get him, Fredosaurus! I got you!
Ah, Fredosaurus got me too! There used to be lots of dinosaurs around here.
You don't mean here where we live?
Uh-huh. Even big ones.
Whoa. I wonder where the dinosaurs went.
They went to a place that's always hot. They don't like wintertime, just like my grandma and grandpa.
Will they come back?
Huh? They came back on my birthday.
Dinosaurs did?
No, my grandma and grandpa.
Oh, dinosaurs went extinct millions of years ago.
What's extinct, Stella?
It means they're all gone.
Forever?
The only way to see dinosaurs now is to travel backwards in time.
I want to do that.
Yeah, let's go backwards in time.
Okay, we'll need to wear time travel suits. Come on, follow me.
Do we wear our time travel shoes backwards too, Stella?
No. You go back in time so fast that your feet don't even touch the ground.
Do we need our hoods on to go backwards in time?
Only if you're afraid to watch millions of years flash by before your eyes.
Not me, I like going fast.
Okay then, let's get you strapped into the time travel machine. Ready to go, time travelers?
What about you and Fred? Are you coming too?
We'll be right behind you. Right, Fred? Countdown! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! Unwind back in time!
Hang on, Owen!
I am! It's working! You're spinning backwards in time. There goes another 1,000 years, and a million, and another!
Whoa! In time makes me dizzy.
Me too.
Whoa.
Oh, wait.
Whoa.
Hang on, Fred. Welcome to Dinosaur Land.
Wow.
Now then, time travelers, what kind of dinosaurs do you want to see first?
Really big ones with long necks and really big teeth.
But not too scary. Fred wouldn't like that. Right, Fred?
Let's go find some dinosaurs!
Yay! Yay! Dinosaurs!
Here we are back in Dinosaur Land, Dinosaur Land, Dinosaur Land.
Here we are back in Dinosaur Land, so early in the morning.
Here we are back in Dinosaur Land, Dinosaur Land, Dinosaur Land.
Here we are back in Dinosaur Land, so early in the morning.
I don't see any dinosaurs, do you?
Not yet. I'm looking for for dinosaur tracks.
Then we follow them to where the dinosaur lives.
Fred, look for dinosaur tracks.
I think Fred has found something else.
I hope we find some dinosaurs soon before they get extinct.
Oh, I know we will. Because there they are. A whole herd of woolly sheeposauruses.
Those are small dinosaurs.
They're still just babies.
Will they grow big?
Like other dinosaurs?
If they eat lots of grass, someday they'll grow up and be very big.
Wow.
No, Fred. Shh. We'll scare them away.
You're right. I'll bet they've never even seen people before. We need to look like a grown-up sheeposaurus.
Yeah. I can't see. That tickles. What sound do sheeposauruses make?
There you go. Bah! 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 Bah!
Are they coming over to see us?
They're leaving. Fred.
I don't think the sheeposaurus likes us anymore.
I think something else scared them. Something that lives in there.
Let's go!
This looks like an old dinosaur forest. And look!
Dinosaur tracks!
A dinosaur made those?
A big dinosaur.
Come on, you guys, let's go find him! Hey, guys, look what I found!
It looks like a slide.
You're right. It's a dinosaur slide. Want to try it?
Okay.
Yeah!
Ready, set, go!
Woo-hoo! Whee!
Come on, Stella, it's fun!
And really slippy slimy.
Here we come!
Stella, what's that?
Whoa!
That is the dinosaur who lives here.
The one who made the tracks?
He's the biggest, nicest dinosaur of them all. A super huge tractorsaurus.
He's big, but not that big.
That's just his head. The rest of him is way back there.
Wow, he is big.
He's the biggest dinosaur of all.
Woo! Let's go!
Yeah!
Hey, look at me!
You're sitting on the Tractosaurus's head, Owen.
It's okay. He likes it.
Come on.
Whee!
Woo!
Woohoo!
He looks all rusty.
His name is Rusty.
That's a good name. Rusty's a dinosaur.
I think we're the first people to ride Rusty the dinosaur.
Turn our time travel suits around before we get wet.
What about Rusty? Won't he get wet?
I think he's used to the rain. That's why Rusty is Rusty. Okay, time travelers, smile for your dinosaur photo. Say sure we can. When our time travel suits dry out.
Yay!
Shipwreck. Close to their playground.
Whoa!
Woo-hoo.
Whoa! I'm getting wet! What do whales play?
Whale tag! They slap each other on the tail with their huge flippers.
Do whales shout, "You're it!"
Yes, but underwater it sounds like. For fish. Oh no! A whale flipper hit her boat!
Wow, it wants to play tag!
We're too little to play tag with whales! Swim over to it. Hold on tight, Sam.
Okay.
Owen.
Hey, Owen.
Huh? Sam, what are you doing?
Whale watching.
But our boat sank.
I'm whale riding. Do you want to ride too?
Okay.
Yes. Owen, who is the rest?
Just in time.
I know. My whale is fast.
Come on, Fred.
This whale is swimming with a heavy load, Owen.
Faster, faster. Giddy up, giddy up.
And it just got heavier. Dumped us on an island.
And it's got a beach.
We'll have to survive here until we're rescued.
What does survive mean?
It means we have to find our own food and build our own shelter.
Let's build a house.
Yeah, just like the one that we made with the slide in the door.
That was made of snow, Owen.
Snow here.
When you're stranded on an island, you have to build a shelter out of whatever you can find. That's how you survive. This way, guys!
Come on, Fred!
I got one, Stella.
That's great! We need lots more.